morning, students. Factorize the following equation: x cube plus 8 y cube plus 6 x square minus 4. Okay, so by using this identity, we can get the answer for this. The identity is of form a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc and minus c. Now, what is the value of a, b, and c? A is x, b is 2y. And c is this minus 1. This could not be your c, right? Because this is with x and y. So it could not be. Now c value is minus 1. By using this, we can write the right hand side value. So x plus 2y minus 1, which is equal to, okay, a square. So x square plus b square, 4y square, c square, that means 1 minus ab. So a into b is 2xy. And then minus bc. So b into 6. So what will happen? 2y into 1 is 2y. So plus 2y. Okay. And then ca minus c into a. It is minus x. So you know this x. So this is the answer for this question. Now next is x is 3 points is factorize. I did this sum. Let me explain you. X squared plus 10x plus 24. 24 can be factorized with the number 6 and 4. So, we can write x square plus 10x can be written as 6x plus 4x plus 24. And this would be written as, now I am going to join this and this. So, x into x plus 6. X into x, x square. 6 into x, 6x. And here again, you can take, you are going to group these two terms. So, 4 we have taken out. 4x plus 6, 4s are 24. So, the values are x plus 6 and x plus 4. And the fourth equation. P square minus is given that plus 72 minus 17p. So we have to arrange that minus 17p plus 72. Okay. Now P square, this can be written as in the form of 9 and 8. So minus 90 and minus 80 plus 72. Now again I am grouping these two, see t into t minus 9. And here also while grouping, we get the value like this. So t minus 9 and t minus 8, which makes the answer, which gives you the answers. Okay. In this sum, we have some more sums stated. It's all very simple. You can complete this as a homework. Okay. Thank you.